The Victoria State Emergency Service. What do they do? What part do they play in our local communities? A network of over 5,500 Victorian volunteers, backed by a team of emergency management professionals and the very latest in equipment and technology. This is the story of your SES. The Victoria State Emergency Service emerged from the Victorian Civil Defence Organisation in 1975. With our headquarters in Melbourne, the Victoria State Emergency Service comprises Victorian headquarters, 6 regional headquarters, 3 field offices, and 145 volunteer units. SES staff provide operational, planning, administrative, communications and training support, as well as providing other essential support services to the municipalities that they represent. But what of the SES members, those individuals who volunteer to help their fellow Victorians in possibly their greatest time of need? These are ordinary, caring Victorians, people who give their spare time to the service. People who are unselfishly committed to their community and to the safety of the Victorian public. It is important to remember that this is not their job or paid vocation. These men and women are willing to devote their private time in order to make a contribution to their community. They come from all walks of life, all backgrounds and a variety of professions. They share a sense of excitement, of challenge, and more importantly, the reward of knowing that their contribution makes a real difference. SES volunteers make themselves available for around-the-clock call-out to emergencies as and when required. They are the operational arm of the service, and as such, they receive comprehensive training in all emergency response-related activities. Their skills are acquired through regular unit training programs, with most units meeting on a weekly basis for training sessions. Basic training for these volunteers includes the operation of communications equipment, first aid, basic knot and lashing skills, navigation skills, chainsaw work, and a working understanding of hydraulic rescue equipment. They are then exposed to the more specialized areas of operation and are trained to perform the techniques required to carry out the more specific functions of the SES. Flood rescue. When severe flooding occurs, it is the SES volunteers who help relocate stranded people, evacuate stock to safe areas, and sandbag to protect property. Road accident rescue. In some outer Melbourne suburbs and most country areas of Victoria, SES volunteers are responsible for the rescue of trapped road accident victims. In fact, the SES is the largest accredited provider of road accident rescue services in Victoria. Storm damage. In Victoria, storms cause more damage than any other event. SES volunteers are charged with the responsibility of helping to relocate those affected and the safeguarding of property by providing emergency repairs to buildings. Search and rescue. SES volunteers are regularly called upon to support the Victoria Police in the search for people lost in the bush, in water, or in the snow. Earthquake. Although major earthquakes in Victoria are rare, they can happen. The SES has the responsibility to plan the emergency response for such a disaster. The State Emergency Service provides support to the Victoria Police and other emergency services. The SES also coordinates the activities of other relief agencies when required, such as the Red Cross and the Salvation Army. Another very visual aspect of the SES is the highly successful Operation Coffee Break. Operation Coffee Break began in the mid-1980s with a couple of SES units getting together to develop a way to combat the ever-increasing road toll in a proactive way. Fatigue was identified as a major cause of many road accidents. Operation Coffee Break provides free tea, coffee and Nestle Kit Kat bars to motorists who are prepared to take a break. They are in roadside locations with ample off-road parking in areas where drivers can stretch their legs. There are now more than 60 Operation Coffee Break sites around Victoria, and they are active during most holiday weekends, staffed by SES volunteers. The SES delivers this range of volunteer services across Victoria through 145 municipally based and supported SES units. Each unit is managed by a controller, who is supported by a deputy controller. Within these units, a volunteer is nominated to head up each specific area of expertise. These are the skills officers, and they include a communications officer, an administration officer, an operations officer, and a stores and welfare officer. Then there are the team leaders, who are responsible for running the individual, specifically skilled rescue teams. Volunteers may choose to concentrate on any one area of expertise. However, in order to be able to adequately respond to any emergency situation, all units are able to handle a variety of emergencies. Since early 1994, the Royal Automobile Club of Victoria has generously sponsored the State Emergency Service. This sponsorship has enabled major upgrades in the equipment and facilities now available to SES volunteers. From the provision of protective clothing for our volunteers through to the installation of the latest in emergency rescue equipment, the RACV support has allowed us to concentrate on what we do best, saving the lives and property of Victorians. Indeed, many lives have been saved using rescue equipment provided under the RACV program. The SES provides our state with the emergency assistance that would be beyond our means if not for our volunteers. And remember, each and every Victorian benefits every time the SES responds to an emergency. If you would like further information on the SES, you can contact your local SES unit or office.